New tonight at 11, we are learning the driver who caused a crash near Grove City has died. The sheriff's office just hours ago sent an update. Investigators are now working to learn why that driver lost control and overcorrected into oncoming traffic. Three other people hurt in the other cars are expected to be okay.